The phenom has arrived. The mythical. Immortal. The phenom.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE. Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
The greatest winning streak in sports history when The Undertaker went 21-0 at WrestleMania. It is a streak that will never, ever be duplicated.
Undertaker is one of, if not the most prolific performer in pay-per-view in WWE history. The man has won Royal Rumbles. He's won WWE championships. And as you mentioned, Cole, the streak will never be matched.
WWE Universe showing their respect, paying homage to a man who will rule the Hall of Fame one day. There will never, ever be another Undertaker.
Unfortunately for his opponent, another unlucky soul is about to experience hell on earth at the hands of the Dead Man.
Tonight, someone will rest in peace. It's the man, Goldberg.
And introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Goldberg's dominance has stood the test of time. In fact, you go back to WCW Road Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members of the NWO in a battle royal.
That was back when pretty much everybody in WCW was in the NWO. You know what, Byron? They wouldn't let you in either.
And introducing the champion from Staten Island, New York, weighing in at 218 pounds, Ellis Evans.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Byron, it seems to me like the champ is all business here tonight.
And he's going to need to be if he wants to still be the champ when the night's over.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Catapulting down on the opponent.
Oh, nasty fall.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, what a forearm. Straight punch.
Oh, man.
What a punch.
And it's Goldberg answering back. Whoa, The Undertaker dodged that one.
And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
From behind.
Out the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight. Too close to the ropes.
What's he going to do with it? Double underhook, suplex. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God.
Horsecrew calf kick.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
For the championship. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Very nice.
Look at this. 450 driving Rana.
Nice.
Oh, watch this. Springboard. Whoa.
Good God.
He weaves out of the way. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Undertaker showing such creativity.
Set it up.
Oh, going right after the neck.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Bam! What a slam!
Swing neck breaker.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up. Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper. Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Oh, I'm gonna see it.
Oh, what a fall.
He might have been waiting on that one.
One and it's a Gary.
And he's heading back in.
Vicious knee.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
No way.
Iris.
Shooting star.
Cover. This one's far from over.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. When this guy's on, look out. He's not going to like this.
Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
Oh, my goodness!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
I don't know.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
1, 2.
He got it. No. Kick out at 2.
Man, oh, man.
And it's The Undertaker able to break through.
Showing such creativity
to attack.
Ooh.
Now trampling the opposition.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
By whack.
Oh, God.
Ooh, bullseye.
Stood here tonight?
Wasn't expecting that.
The Undertaker has him off.
And the rolling neck snap.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. With a championship on the line. Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. The better part of valor. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Woo-wee.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! Down with the jackhammer!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That is exactly. Against all odds, Goldberg can look at all the naysayers, hold that title high above their heads.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Look at him go.
Great match and a huge victory to boot.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
What an incredible moment here at the Royal.